Up against a West Brom side with a joint second highest goal scoring record in the division so far. That's going to come back towards Sean Flynn. Cross is towards Hughes and De Freitas. It was Gerrard who spilled it slightly. And a bit of trouble now with Gerrard charging Lee Hughes. And all of a sudden everybody's involved. Hughes still on the ground. It's a yellow card for Paul Gerrard. It's fallen for Gray. In fact, it's Beauchamp looking to move inside and get involved a little bit more. It's a header by Carden, which has been cleared by Burgess. Challenges left, right and centre here. If De Freitas can get this onto Quinn, which he has done, Quinn has got a golden opportunity, which he's taken with aplomb. 37 minutes, Quinn kisses the badge. Albion take the lead. It's his first goal in 12 games. Remy's header, McDermott had to get there, and now Snakers, McDermott's carried his run, Snakers has found him, early ball by the Australian might fall for Kilbane. That's a wonderful volley against the foot of the post. Albion won't come much nearer. Here's Maresca looking to feed his way in, and that's a wonderful goal, his first in England and his first for West Bromwich Albion for the young Italian Enzo Maresca. It looked as though the second wouldn't come. Kilbane's volley striking the post. Superman, says the T-shirt, and Superman is Enzo Maresca.